UofL baseball team needs to bounce back today in order to advance in the NCAA tournament. Sports director Fred Calgill is live at Jim Patterson Stadium with more on the Cards matchup against Vanderbilt. Fred, wish I was there.
Vic, it's really an enthusiastic crowd. There's so much on the line right now. I got to tell you, Vic, it's been 4 months. I mean, I was here in the snow in February, and it may come all down to this. It's do or die. They lose tonight, and the season is over. Hello again, everybody. Welcome to Jim Patterson Stadium near Central Avenue, where tonight, actually just a couple of minutes from right now, UofL baseball plays Vanderbilt in an NCAA regional championship game. The winner advances to a super regional. The season ends for the loser. This is a mulligan of sorts for Louisville. It had a chance at the title last night, but lost 7-0 also to the Commodores, which dropped the Cardinals' record this season to 50-13. At issue now is, can the Cards quickly put that loss behind them and wheel around and have the right stuff to avenge that loss and win the championship?
Be better tomorrow to have a better approach. I told them, we looked at the scoreboard, and I've never won a game when you didn't score a run. And so you have to put runs on the board, and you have to give yourself a chance to win. We were in the same situation last year, I think both of us, so it'll be an exciting day tomorrow.
You know, we got a couple great seniors, and, you know, we definitely don't want to go out like this. You know, we're in the same exact situation last year.
It was a good day of baseball for us. At times it was a struggle from the get-go, but I thought once we got through the first game, the kids loosened up, and I thought the momentum was over on our side of the field, at least for the second part of the game. Really felt that way. I felt the momentum was in our dugout.
Vandy and Louisville has become a huge rivalry in the last couple of years. A huge advantage for Louisville tonight. It gets back head coach Dan McDonnell after serving a 3-game suspension for a confrontation with umpires back in the Big East tournament. That figures to really give the Cards some much-needed momentum, a boost, whatever you want to call it, emotionally, to try to win this regional title against Vanderbilt. More final reaction from the Cards coming up in a half hour from right now, plus an update of the game, which starts at a little after 6. But for now, from Jim Patterson Stadium, I am Fred Calgill, WLKY News.